Hello kids, how are you all? I hope you all are super fine. So kids, in this video, we will learn about different shapes. This is circle shape. This is triangle shape. This is square shape. And this is rectangle shape. And the last one is star shape. So these are different shapes. Now, I will show you many things of different shapes. Let's have a look. Now, let us see some circle shape things. So, these are circle shapes thing. This is clock. And the shape of clock is circle. This is coin. And the shape of coin is circle. This is sun. And the shape of sun is circle. This is a ball and the shape of this ball is circle. So these are circle shaped things. Now let's talk about some triangle shaped things. These are triangle shaped things. This is sandwich and the shape of sandwich is triangle. This is a flag and the shape of flag is triangle. This is a tree and the shape of this tree is triangle. And the last one is hut. The shape of the hut is triangle. So these are triangle shaped things. Now let us talk about square shaped things. These are square shaped things. First one is clock and the shape of clock is square. Second one is photo frame and the shape of photo frame is square. Third one is carom board and the shape of carom board is square. Last one is the piece of chocolate and its shape is square. So these are square shaped things. Let us learn some rectangle shaped things. So these are rectangle shaped things. First one is bed. And the shape of the bed is rectangle. This one is envelope. And the shape of the envelope is also rectangle. And the third one is table. And the shape of this table is rectangle. So these are rectangle shaped things.
So, we have seen many things of different shapes. Now, let's start the picture reading.
So, kids, you must be having Exceed Foundation Picture Dictionary for grade LKG. Now, open page number 9. Our topic is Shapes Around Me. In this topic, we will learn different shapes. Now, see, what is this? This is a circle. Now let us find circle shaped things. See, this is a dartboard and the shape of the dartboard is circle. There are two balls and the shape of the balls are circle. So our next shape is square shape. Now see, there are many blocks of different shapes, but these two blocks are of square shape. So, our third shape is triangle shape. Now, let us find some triangle shape things. See, these are two triangle shape blocks. See, this is a toy and the shape of the toy is triangle. Now, look here. These are hangers and the shape of the hangers are triangle. Here are also two triangles. One is pink and the other one is red in color. This is also a triangle shaped block. And here is also a triangle. Now, let us talk about rectangle shaped things. Now see, here are many things of rectangle shape. Look here, this is a green rectangle block. This is a
box and the shape of this box is also rectangle. Now see, the kids are playing on the mat and the shape of this mat is rectangle. Now see, here are many boxes and they are of rectangle shape. Now look, this is a rectangle shape box. These three boxes are also of rectangle shape. Now see, here is a window and the shape of the window is rectangle. Now see, which shape is this? This is a semicircle shape. This is a semicircle shape. Now let us find semicircle shape things. Now see, this is a huge semicircle shape thing and it is called climber. This is called climber. So kids, we are done with the topic, that is shapes around me. In this topic, we have learned different shapes. Dear parents, I hope you will help your child to do the picture reading of this topic, shapes around me. Till then, take care. Bye-bye. Thank you, kids, for watching this video.